Today we're gonna make some guacamole and we're gonna eat some yummy stuff. So let's eat some guacamole. And what you're gonna be needing is some lemonade. Now let me get the bowl. Perfect. Got our bowl. Got our spoon. Now we need pootie doll to eat it. Oh, and we need lemon juice and black pepper and salt. I'm gonna cut this open and put it all together. Now I put one in there. Don't put the pill or the seed in there, just saying, because some people don't know how to do this. And well, you cut around, you cut sideways, whatever is best. We're gonna put the brown stuff in there because it's gonna be easy because, well, we put lemon juice in there, so it's okay. And if you prefer not to, then you prefer not to. And now, take a spoon of lemon juice, put it in there.